We understand that at least three Palestinian groups, Hamas, the Islamic Jihad, the Democratic Front for the Liberation of Palestine, they have all denied any responsibility for these terrorist acts. Some, actually a number of terrorist experts have said that they believe it is the work of Osama bin Laden. What do you think?
Well, he certainly has said he was going to do something, and so that would be logical to expect him to do it.